Miss Jeanette Williams for you. We're going to do one more song with this configuration. I forgot about a special guest we got over here. I'll let Jeanette tell you all about this lovely young lady.
Well, when we were doing our showcase in Bell Buckle Record Suite on Tuesday, this young lady walked up to me and she said, "Are you Jeanette Williams?" And I said, "Yes, ma'am, I am." And she said, "Would you do get in the boat for me? I'm going to do that on the big stage on Friday." And I said, "Well, I sure will." So I went over and watched the kids in Bluegrass, a little program that they put on. And I'm tell you what, those kids were just awesome. Did any of you guys get to see that? Oh, it was wonderful. It was just, yeah, it was just great. And so we thought she did such a fabulous job that we would invite her to come up and perform for you tonight. And how fitting to be here on the Good Homegrown Music stage, because this is a song that Dixie and Tom T. Hall wrote. It's a title track off our gospel release, and we're just so proud that this young lady chose some of our songs to bring to the forefront here at IBMA. Would you make welcome Miss A.J. Lee? Tell them where you're from.
I'm from Tracy, California.
And how old are you?
I'm 7 and a half.
All right. And tell them what song you're going to do.
I'm going to do Get in the Boat.
All right.